You wasted a res.
Yeah, I did. Now that he started that move, it's all right. Gotta get back in this.
Don't worry, I'll res people. Sayo's gonna stay alive. That darn poop gas, he does not want you rezzed. Oh my god, it's just me. This is not good. Damn it!
We believe in you, game. Mr. Bucky is
dead. Oh my god! Damn it. Damn it. I didn't have any discipline left to do a jump. At least I got the right person up though. That's all that mattered. I got Sayo Center up. Nice. Such a long cutscene on him dying. Oh my god, the screen went so white. Hey, I got the plan Reaper Wraps. That's gay because that's the only gay plan I got. I need to go back.
Anybody get the gay plans?
Yep, I got the same ones.
Reaper Wraps.
Yeah, there are one better ones.
So what's currently the best bracers?
I like the one I got that gives
you
boss when
you're in this, right? Is it still trifecta gear? That's like coveted?
I still use the Reapers.
I'm gonna look at the plan real quick.
My inventory's glitched out. One second.
Oh, I'm rocking the steady strikers. My foes are weaker.
An ally has joined my party, but my foes gain strength.
Oh, that's right. I'm rocking those gay-ass boots and shit. Chance to do 13% damage. Area damage. What can I reroll for that? Oh, I could reroll for life. You know what? That sounds like a way better roll now.
Pizza Queen has left the server.
What? Okay. So I'm going Vitality, I might as well roll 500.
Where's the vault at? I'm missing it. There it is.
Oh, wait.
Can you trade the dusts and the reusable parts?
Can you trade them into reusable parts?
No, because you said you can trade stuff now. Can you trade unusable parts, the crafting material, and the blue crafting materials?
Stuff that's not account bound.
Yeah, it says bound to account and pickup.
Yep, when it's not account bound, then yeah, you can trade it. Which is still like, you can't trade unless you just picked it up with the group. Stupid.
I can't craft any braces yet.
Penance? Third time is the charm? The hell's this penance thing? Always find yourself in a crowd. Proudly wear your pennant into battle. Oh, that's
the thing you just got for the season.
You do not own any usable wings?
You haven't gotten on that.
What? I have wings. On softcore, I have wings for buying a collector's set.
This is a season.
You have to click on that little emailing icon.
Oh, god damn it.
Claim your items.
Where is that at?
I think it's in your lower left corner somewhere.
Yeah, I don't have that one. Oh wait, there it is. Yeah, lower left corner.
By the chat box?
I think so.
Yeah, I guess I don't have one. I don't see nothing there.
That's quite literally it. Like, yay. You said she hasn't gone to sleep yet?
An ally has left my party, but my foes are weaker.
Are you making a new game sale?
We need to. What about the T6?
Alright.
So we'll leave this one?
Yeah, we'll leave this one.
I'll be right back.
Thank you. Wow, I've got some serious ping right now. I'm at 800. Is there something going on?
Too much killing.
Huh?
Too much killing.
Slay all enemies before timer runs out. With that in effect, I'm at 1 million. What kinds of damage are you doing?
I have the numbers turned off.
May lag out a little bit.
Reminds me too much of World of Warcraft.
Yeah, I was just trying to see like a rough estimation based on gear where you're at and where I'm at. Which you're probably on ridiculous mode. Just because of your Paragon alone.
How'd I find that one?
You won't survive that. I need more hatred to do that.
Yeah, you're like multi-shotting every like 1 to 2 hits at your level, which is insane.
My hatred is too low.
Yeah, don't walk into that.
I got an enchantress. I think I'm a jiggy. Let's see where I'm at. Oh wow. One hell of an enchantress thing.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
I'm back.
Nice. Dang, Sale. I go to click and you've already killed it.
To do that.
Yeah, I can't even kill stuff at this level. It takes way too long.
My hatred is too low.
I know what I do need, and that's some gems. Master Mace? Okay.
Mr. Bushy has connected.
You're wearing the same clothes.
Hey, that book, you can't do anything with it. Oh wait, I gotta go to the Mystic, not the damn jewelry. Oh, that's cool.
Oh my lord.
I just got a helmet. What happened now?
Oh no, I got eaten.
Are people still farming goblins, or is that still not a thing?
But you still need that, that special gem for your money.
Oh, the boon?
Yeah, I still think that's worth it.
Yeah, the boon is always great, because once you get it, then you never need to worry about money ever again. I'm just like searching the Highlands now. Found it.
Me and my pets are just over here playing. Me and my six dogs, one gargantuan, and dead body.
We should start searching then, quickly. I can't do that.
Yep, I found it, but I'm dead.
Right back.
Alright. I'm just like so far behind you, Sayo. It's terrible. You're like
next to you.
Huh?
Right next to you.
I said I'm so far behind, like in level and damage. Like, it's shameful. That was just a dead end. Yeah. Time to gain a little bit more experience.
He'd be dead if it weren't for you, brave hero. Take these elixirs for your
my booty definitely helped.
Yeah.
I am returning to town.
Yeah, the bonus that you're looking for is the focus and restraint, and that boosts up your DPS by a lot.
Which one?
Focus and restraint.
Are they skills?
Rings.
Ah. Okay.
Swoozy has connected.
Laura.
Yes?
Why do you keep glancing over at Kadala?
Oh, just making sure.
Let's see what happens, shall we?
Uh-huh. You guys want to do some riffs?
Let's try to finish this bounties. Got two more.
Okay. Does this popcorn taste funny to you at all? No, it tastes funny to me.
Well, I did have burnt popcorn first when I said that.
So no, I mean it tastes like it's still from the ground.
No. It tastes grainy to you?
No, like you can taste the dirt, like they didn't wash the popcorn or something.
I doubt that, babe. I think it's fine. You don't want to eat it. Do you
want to
eat it?
Mhm. Oh, we're doing the Lyceum one.
Lady Monkey has left the server.
These ones are always cool. The Lyceums.
No, I will not do that.
I like these ones. These ones are always fun.
Discipline.
Here is your
unit joined your channel.
You have finished all the bounties here. More await you in other lands.
What up, man?
Yo, Buddha. Ooh, I got that amulet.
What
I mean, Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls. Ooh.
Is everyone playing that game?
Everyone here in the TeamSpeak is. What you doing?
Me?
Yeah.
I don't know. Some random BS just happened on Ark, so I'm just gonna log off Ark and play another game.
Oh, what happened?
Some kids like saying that I stole a raptor.
Stole a raptor. Let me guess the name. Does it start with a Z?
Bloody Monarch. I don't even know who he is.
Oh.
I don't know. So, of course, everyone blamed me. And then I was like, I didn't do anything. I proved everything. And I told them they can search everywhere. So I'm just going to log off after.
Yeah, and then they're just going to say that you did it anyway. Is it like, what, a part of your tribe? Or...
No, some random ass guy. I don't even know who he is. He's by himself.
How could you steal his shit anyway?
Yeah, exactly. That's a good question. But it's whatever, though. I'll just play another game until everything cools off.
Yep.
So put C4 in every building.
Doja would have to kill me.
What tribe is the guy a part of?
The guy's not in the tribe.
So we just troll him. Just go keep killing him. Search and destroy.
Alright, then he's griefing.
No, this is all I'm gonna do. I'm gonna play Counter-Strike. I'm just gonna relax. Just kind of, I need to do something else anyway.
You ready for G, right?
I've got about six more hours before this is even over.
I'm about to play Outlast again. Not with that.
Oh, oh my god.
No, I'm not trying to shit myself again.
Like, do it. Do it.
Do it.
You know you want to.
Play Outlast? Nope.
Yep.
I don't think people volunteer to play that game.
Speedrun it.
I play it sometimes. Well, yeah, I have done it before, so I could possibly speedrun it, but...
See if it takes you less than 12 hours.
See, yeah.
I wonder what the fastest speedrun of that game really is.
The guy must have been like, just, you know, turned the brightness all the way up, like put the graphics on absolute shit so then it didn't scare him or something.
Why? Is there a record for it?
No one knows. I don't know. I wish I knew.
All right, so Sinner, what's the plan, bro? Okay. You mean a greater rift? Hell yeah. Let's fucking do it.
Invite it. Doja, it's up to you, sir.
I think you want to do this, bro. Doja.
Is Doja even here?
He stepped away for a minute.
Alright, then this is the perfect time to say I'm about to go eat.
Oh!
He gets mad whenever I talk about food around him.
Ooh, Doja?
Yeah. He's like, God damn it, Buddha. Why you always gotta talk about food? Making me hungry.
I just got done eating some popcorn. I just finished some Mountain Dew. And my wife made some Italian spaghetti stuff. It's like chicken and spaghetti noodles with like Italian dressing, and it's spicy.
Ooh.
It's got a little olive oil in it. Tastes amazing, I know that.
My mom's recipe.
I don't care, it tastes great. I don't care whose recipe it is. I'll go grab some Italian dressing, just throw it in a bowl of spaghetti, and there
you
we go.
You don't know how to make it like I do, so shut up.
With chicken and cayenne pepper.
No.
Well, cayenne powder, but whatever.
You put your
nothing
in it, so I...
You know what?
She's challenging you right now.
I put my balls in it, okay?
Ew!
What?
I'm gonna put my nutsack on your computer.
If you do that, I'm gonna chop them off.
I mean,
such a brave soul.
Good now. Such a brave soul, obviously. Ah, crappy.
So we got finished.
Is this because he left? Yeah. Whatever. I feel like I did damage, but it all says Seo Center killed stuff.
I feel like I always do damage because I do so much so quickly.
Yeah, I know. Whoa. Okay, was that my Skype?
The damage I'm dishing. Yeah, that had to be yours.
Yeah, it had to be yours.
No, it's mine.
Oh, right. Oh, I was gonna say that was a lot of shit.
Yeah, I thought it was mine. I was like, huh? Oh, and GameCube, when you do get your kit base, I possibly have a fives team set up. That's where we just need you.
Oh, you mean for League?
For League, yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm poop. Literally.
Wait, you guys are playing League together? Oh, snap. I wanna play League.
Not right now, but...
I've not played one game of League this year yet.
I'm an absolute troll on League, let's play. I'm okay. I'm okay for being a troll. Let's do it. I'll be your support.
I won't play with you then, man. See, personally, I hate trolls in the game.
When your teammate is a troll, then go for it.
But I'm a flat troll. Come on, man.
Wait, you ain't platinum, are you?
I was joking, I'm only silver one troll, but still.
I'm not even ranked yet. That's how much of League I've played this year. Let alone last year. I barely even played rank. I never made it out of bronze.
Yeah, I'm not even a troll. Like, I'm not even a troll on that. I'm just like that guy if like you start making, like, you know how there's always those teammates that are always like arguing and stuff.
Then yeah.
Oh, I freaking, I'm not gonna lie, I was playing earlier with a group of people. We had 4 out of 5 people for the team that I was playing with in regular drafts. And the guy, he was literally being a straight up troll and douchebag. I told him, like, you're the reason people leave League and never come back. That type of person is the reason I left League years ago, back during like season 3, I want to say.
Yeah, I left.
I'm just recently returning because I just was done with it.
I actually become very upset. It's one of the very few games that makes me rage ever. It gets to the point where I end up, like, my blood pressure is through the roof when I'm playing League sometimes. So I've gotta, like, stop, take a breather, fucking go play something that's nice, convenient, and easy, and just get my bearings together. Because I really hate how toxic the community gets for being a free game.
And then people say the Tribunal does shit. One of the guys, if you do decide to do the full team with me, he voted with the Tribunal stuff for a while.
Yeah.
He said so much of the shit they actually voted on to do never happened.
What do you mean?
I found it a waste of time. It's voted on people that should be banned, and they'd say the majority would vote yes, and they wouldn't even do it. They'd just go, oh, let's just give them a warning, put them in that. Oh, they've got it now for 10 minutes before you can queue thing.
Oh, that's what they're doing to people instead of letting them quit, instead of, like, banning them?
Yeah.
They're just like, oh, you queue up for 10 minutes?
I feel like I've actually helped in this.
I see your name come up, Draftmore. Oh, you were slain.
Yeah.
I need more hatred to do that.
This is gonna take forever. Oh, wait, you're dead? Doja, you're back here?
Well, me click on him. I can't click on your corpse. I need to go back.
Yeah, having a someone did the deal already. Just had to accept.
I wonder if Helm and Helm.
GameCube, what was that one shooting game you were one time streaming?
What, Dirty Bomb?
Yeah.
Dirty Bomb's frickin' awesome. I don't need this Natalia's. They both. Wow, what? 1,000 dexterity. Jesus. That is insane. You know what? I should probably reroll this helm.
Accept the decline when ready.
I accepted.
I think you were the last person to do it.
I think I should go all the way up to 35. Comfortable.
Hey, I might end up playing Dirty Bomb after, whatchamacallit, Diablo here in, like, about 45 minutes. It's crazy, I started out with World of Wsrships, and then transferred over, was like, alright, cool, we're gonna do, Armored Warfare. Armored Warfare crashed, and frickin' before that, when I was getting ready, I had like a half hour left before I was gonna switch games, and World of Wsrships crashed. Like, right after I died. I was like, well, okay, that sucks. Thanks. And so two games that I planned on playing today went out the window. And here I am playing Diablo. And then I'm thinking I want to play Her Story, but I'm not too sure yet. Because,
it cannot be that.
Huh?
Demanding. You can play that on your tablet. Her Story, you can play that on your tablet.
Yeah, I know. I've not played it, but I also want to, like, goof around with it. Because I know you can search pretty much every single word. Like, you can search a huge database.
Replay value.
Huh?
After you played it, there can't be much replay value, really.
You can. You unlock extra videos. You can reuse. I'm not sure about the ending, but that's what I've seen in some review.
That's pretty cool. Y'all went in another direction. I was like, nope. Oh, we gotta go in that direction.
I just did something until I noticed that you fired your crossbow, Center. I was like, I did something! Oh, wait, there's the deals from his crossbow. Never mind. For a full second there, I thought I did something. Speed Highline Doja. I'm gonna run through.
Shield pylon, right there.
Don't grab it yet.
Let me know when.
Now grab the shield pile on, dude.
Wait, Doja, didn't you grab it?
Yeah, that's what spawned.
Alright, which gem did I get? What, attack speed? Ah, Bane of the Powerful. Alright. What are we doing, guys?
What are we gain 20%.
Are we doing
damage for 30 seconds after killing an elite?
We're doing what, Keystone?
Keystone all the way to like 30.
Yeah, Keystone. I got some more of those hammer jammer type things. Damn it, depth diggers. That's what they are. And hell rack.
I am returning to town.
Nothing great. Wait, what? That's new. That thing that pops up on screen. Tier 5 completed. That is nice.
Group picture.
Yeah, that's really cool because it shows everyone's gear off.
Should I do movement speed or intelligence?
Intel, if you're... Are you talking about You're the Witch Doctor?
You're the Witch Doctor? Yeah.
What is it you're gonna reroll?
It's for the Paragon points. I'm trying to decide between movement, speed, and intelligence.
Oh, you want Intel. Intel not only gives you power, but it also increases your resistance.
Yeah, but I don't know how that'll work for my pets.
They scale off of you, so I would definitely go Intel instead of movement speed, and movement speed maxes out at 25%. That's including your total gear and what you have in Paragon points. The total is only 25% regardless. Because people were like racking up like ridiculous amounts of movement speed.
No one ready.
Wow. I was just about to put my gem on.
Did you hit accept?
Yeah, I hit accept and I was like, oh, I got time. And I just unequipped my, my resistance gem, like my diamond gem, and I was gonna put in Bane of the Powerful.
The ranks to use the damn gems.
The higher you go in Greater Rifts, which is these purple keystones, if as long as you're 10 levels above your gem's level, you're gonna get a 100% chance to level up. The lower, like the closer you are to your gem's level, so if you're at least one level above, that's a 10% chance to upgrade your gem by one level.
Gotcha.
Yep, and you can always go for the next keystone. So, but some people are already on like Greater Rift 65 and whatnot, so that's pretty high. Is that the current max right now, Sayo?
I'm not really sure because people are like probably on 1,000 plus.
Wait, on Greater Rifts?
No, their Paragon levels are 1,000, so I'm not sure how high they're getting to.
I'll look at leaderboards real quick.
65. 65.
Yeah, for four players, 75. That's crazy.
That's a damn wall.
two wizards, a demon hunter, and a witch doctor.
Buda left your channel.
Aw, Buda left. What happened? My screen is so weird right now. I wonder why my screen seems like it, like my frames look like they're moving slow.
There's a fog.
Oh, damn it. There we go, much better. Keystone is this? Or which gem? Molten wildebeest gizzards? Wow, that is some serious life regen. Hey, Kastarian waste guards. This one's nice. Picking up gold grants experience. Draven, you have no headset now? Or family? The only time the Kastarian Waste Guards are really, really viable is when you're rocking that Boon of the Holder just to get all that experience. Okay, I guess Draven's back. Yeah. Okay, so I guess we're ready to go. Are we doing another one? Hey Doja, you there?
I'm almost ready.
Yeah, I am.
All right, here we go. I got my Bane of the Powerful in. I didn't say Doja's got those Nemesis gloves on. That make getting those towers worth it.
I didn't even hit it.
I know, Sayo got it to you. Or got to it before you did.
I didn't touch it.
Oh.
Well, let's go back then because we can get a boss in 10 minutes of it.
Here's a combat pylon. Doja. Oh, nice! That's what's considered a combat pylon. Just run and go.
The gloves gives it 10 minutes and the pylon.
Hit the channeling one, Doja. Or not.
I guess you don't want three bosses.
No. Sayo said, I don't care.
I didn't touch it.
Doja, power pylon. Power pylon, guys. Wow. Whoa, why are there so much stuff on my screen?
Overburden, why can't I pick up the blood shards? I'm maxed.
You're maxed out, so we can't close it.
What do they do?
You go to Kadala and you gamble for gear that you need. So like if you're looking for a set piece, you'll gamble your blood shards. And it's definitely worth doing. Cause sometimes that's the only way you're gonna find gear. Best used for armors and stuff. I went gem. Or not gem, but keystone. I went keystone. Ooh. Oh. Thank you. Oh my. What? Dude.
That's elite.
What is it?
The Bombardier's Rucksack. Thank you, man.
Which one's Kadala?
This chick over here in front of,
she's a little symbol. Let's see.
Dude, that was a complete upgrade for me. I lost a little recovery, but who cares? I lost 8% recovery. Why?
I'm gonna go back and get those other blood shards real quick before it closes.
Yeah, we're not even gonna close it. You go get your blood shards, man.
I got them. Heading back.
I got the Marauder's Carapace. It's like, yay!
Genki, how far did you get on Terraria?
I've been rocking it, but I'm not able to fight a boss just yet. I'm pretty close. I know the meteor's on the right side of my single world map. I'm just now about to get meteor gear, though, which is nice. That's a terrible Marauder's Carapace, too.
I got Bovine Bardish. Chance on hit to summon a herd of murderous cat.
Nice. I'm gonna keep that.
I think that's old, but...
Yeah, but it's funny. It's always fun to get that one. Can I close it and mute it on TeamSpeak since I have a call on Skype? Oh, he's got a call on Skype. Oh, so we're not important anymore. I'm kidding.
You have proven yourself.
Ooh. Well, I just got bleed. So remove that. Put this one on. Bleed is more damage in my opinion. Now let's see. Boots.
That is too expensive.
I got nothing for boots.
Oh, there's something else I was gonna ask, David.
That's one thingamajigger. Oh, that's right. Where's that chick at? Intel on this thing is ridiculous. Oh, that's stupid. Yeah, I need something better than this daggone Naggle Ring. The Naggle Ring is,
Pizza Queen has connected.
It's a level 70 ring, but it's worthless. It's intel based. I do have Litany of the Undaunted, though. The Wailing Finger. Yeah. I'm ready whenever y'all are.
Ready.
Most.
Let me know when.
Okay, I'm good.
All right.
Two pieces rolling so far in one or the other.
Nice. I don't think we're gonna make this one unless you're that strong, Sayo.
We'll make it.
I don't know. If I end up getting all of Marauders, then I may switch over to the other one. Like, depending on which set I get first completely, decides on how I go for the time being until I get the other set. Oh, he's got shielding.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Should have moved. I was trying to res you.
No, I will not do that.
There we go. That's really cool. Blake Ryan, what's up, man? Hey, yo! Whoa! Sorry, you know, I'm just now noticing. My bad. Three of the viewers. Wow, I got walled in. I couldn't do jack. How are you doing over there, Sayo?
Pretty bad. Not enough hate. I've become more formidable. I just got cornered.
Oh. I would love to play this game and play against top of the leaderboard. Just stream that, hey, I'm on top of the leaderboard. Fuck you. He almost took me the hell out. Oh, I got rocked. I got rocked out of my shoes.
Is there certain attacks that'll go through those walls?
I know nether tentacles will. Well, you might need to go get the Shroomite Claws or the Shroomite Javelin, you know, in Terraria, and use that to attack through walls.
Talking about this game.
I know. Just giving you crap.
I don't know that other game.
Oh, hi! Oh, it's this guy. I hate Ryzale. Crap. Rocking me big time.
I need more hatred to do that.
It's taken everything we got.
Well, we're still doing really good.
Yeah, we got this guy. We beat him. Spirit Stone? What the hell is Spirit Stone?
Do they keep it or the Rift Stone again? What the hell, go tell we can't beat it.
I'm here to help.
It's probably just the gem. I don't know. Oh, there it is. Spirit Stone. What the hell is this Spirit Stone? Monk. Wow. I'm getting monk gear. Wow, we got 36.
I am returning to town.
There's everything you'd want. Kasterian Waste Guards and a what was it? Gold Wrap. So you have gold dropping and getting Kasterian Waste Guards to level up or gain experience from freaking gold.
For who?
Huh?
For who?
Anyone, it's right there on the ground. Dang, I got 54 legendaries. Forgotten Souls today, not counting the ones I've used. Dang, I had none when I started out today, too. N-O-N. Hey, no problem, Draven. Are you done for the night? Are you getting offline?
I think I need to for a bit, too.
Dang, you guys went up from nothing to Paragon 50s. That's awesome.
Thanks, guys. I'll definitely play whenever other people are playing. I don't really like enjoy this game anymore solo, really.
Seasonal is the only way to play anymore, in my opinion.
Oh, wait. Unless you guys want to try that 36.
What the, are we doing the 36? I mean, we might as well go for it.
Unless there's no real reason to save them, is there any way to combine them for bigger ones later, or?
There's no way to combine them, you just do them.
Yeah. Might as well just do it.
Litany of the Undaunted.
What's that one?
Alright, Draven. Have a good one, man. He's dipping out.
Thanks for the fun, guys. All right,
man.
No problem, man.
Catch y'all next time.
Alright.
Draven cannot afford that.
Draven left your channel.
I'll disenchant this shit if y'all don't want him, though.
Hey, just break it all down.
Y'all don't need it.
You can use it for Forgotten Souls.
Yeah.
I got 54, there's no need for me. So are we gonna go for it, I guess?
Oh yeah.
I'll just
Race one to leave game. There we go. Those are weaker.
That way it's not so hard.
Yeah.
Brave the rifts, and you will be well rewarded.
Hey, I'm doing like a million damage.
Not enough hatred. I've become more formidable.
Ooh, reflect damage. Ooh, not my cup of tea at all. Oh. Ouch.
Yeah.
Oh, they just rocked my socks, like, done. And that just happened again. Sayo Center, it's all you, bro. They're rocking my face right now. Dang it, I didn't even get my buff off. I went to go hit my my buff for you and it didn't get a chance to respond with it. Dude, really put me up like 50 levels today. Get it, Doja.
I wish I could do that.
What kind of shrine was it? I thought it was a conduit shrine.
Mm-hmm.
It's fine, just go ahead, man. I'll catch up. Okay.
I'm not sure what hit me that time.
You probably got hit with an AoE or reflect damage once.
Oh, fucking arcane.
Well, that rocked me. It's all good. I need one of them. I need one of those gems or amulets. I got the lightning one sitting back inside the chest. Dude, we're gonna have this one too? Jeez. All thanks to Seo Center over there single-handedly doing it. Oh, you're leaving?
After this.
Oh, I died. We're just over halfway, guys. We got this. Well, I would resurrect. Oh, we're all dead. Okay. I'll wait. Oh wait, I gotta go back in town. My gear's broken. Oh, you get the revive at last checkpoint. That's ridiculous. I forgot about that.
At reflect as well.
I know.
Yeah, that seems to be the go-to on this one. I was thinking some of those real high people with crit builds and shit like that. I can't even do dungeons. I have that. I know my barbarian can't do that type of shit.
Shoot, Leadcrow's barbarian. Ridiculous. I'm doing 300 million damage. It's all good. Like, what? Like, that's insane. And it's sustainable damage, too. Due to the fact that you can whirlwind and then use frenzy and then burst. And it's all based on how much hatred you can generate the fastest. Oh look, speed pylon. Hey Doja, go ahead and hit it. Are you kidding me? I lagged? What? No.
Oh, did the mobs get it too? What the hell?
What? No, the mobs don't get it.
Well, they're moving fast as hell.
Yeah, because they were attached to the thing you summoned. Plagued Fast Wormhole Illusionist. Ooh, he can make copies of himself? Ugh. I'll eventually be able to resurrect.
Take your time.
Finally, jeez. Oh, wait, there's the other guy here. I forgot about this guy. Wow, we're almost there, guys. It's all good. Power pylon, let's save that. Save that. Because we almost got the guardian. And we're going to need that to try and knock him down as fast as possible. Oh, here comes a pack. Oh, I died. It's all you, Sail Center. Or not.
Then.
I'm gonna revive at last checkpoint. That should put us at the door. And... okay. Let's all get up. First. Don't all die. I'd come back, Sail Center, because of the thingamajig. The power pylon. Try and draw him back here. Or is that level, or is that board bound? Hold on.
That should be a checkpoint.
That's what I mean, is this power pylon, is that for the whole board? Like, everyone on the board gets it?
Here it comes. Can we go hit it, or did y'all hit it?
We already hit it. Wow, look at him melt. Wow, he is melting. Nice. Coffee.
Coffee?
Yeah. Do I have any left?
No.
Oh.
We're just gonna take the upgrade job.
Do your gem upgrade.
Put chocolate chips in the freaking rice crispy. Yeah, we have it.
Should I do Bane of Powerful or my Invigorate or my Pain Enhancer?
Yeah.
Is that molten wildebeest's gizzard, is that worth leveling at all? What up, Lord Cronellos? What's up, man? Four? Up to four people on D3? I'm switching games here in like a half hour. This is like the 12-hour stream run. Let's see, which one do I want to do? Pain enhancer. I'm wearing it. I might as well rock it. It's like, it's really weird. I don't know which I want to play now. Like, I don't know if I want to go over to Dirty Bomb or if I want to switch to Her Story here at 1, because then that means I only have 4 hours left. Either game is fine by me, but I've not played Her Story.
I need to go back.
Dead Man's Legacy. Convention of Elements. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a ring. It's an intel ring. Wow, he left at the weirdest time. Wow. I can't believe he left and here's a ring for him. Gain 159% increased damage to a single element for 4 seconds. The effect rotates through the elements available to your class in the following order. Arcane, cold, fire, holy, lightning, physical, poison. Wow, that's kind of a really cool ring. This is better than my Naggle ring, though. I can say that. But they're both intel. But I gain more damage because this has crit chance and cooldown. What do I do? You know what? I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll switch. Ah! Dead Man's Legacy. Salvage. Hey, Doja. Profane pauldrons. I don't even think you want them. They're bad. I'm salvaging them. I'm not even gonna say what I was gonna say because they're that bad. The words "Do you want them?" was never gonna leave my mouth.
Damn, I got a nice gold skin.
Nice.
3 sockets already. And a bunch of strength and 99 resist all elements out of 100.
Nice.
And a 494 strength, so that's 6 under max.
And oh wait, sockets. I can put on a secondary gem. So let's put... Increase the damage of your pets by 15%. My pets don't really do damage.
I got a 3-socket Rollins, so now I got the 3-set Rollins.
Nice. How you been, Lord Cronellos? That's good, man. That's good to know. I'm, you know, obviously you guys can tell I'm on the desktop. I'm on the big desktop. which is great. The only downside is like maintaining this. I have, because my apartment is so warm here in the living room, I have to find a way of keeping it cool, and I figure I'm going to get my case. I'm going to start my case this fall. I'm going to get my case and try and keep it as cool as possible with all my fans. Then the spring, I will increase to getting all of the coolers if I have the money, and go from there. And that should take care of everything. But I am happy with the upgrades I got. I'm super happy with all that. Now, if I'm not streaming, I can play games on the highest graphics setting possible. I've got no problem doing that. But that's only when I'm not streaming. I don't know which one I want to wear.
Well, thanks for the games, game.
Hey, no problem.
I'm gonna bounce for a while.
Alright, bro. Oh, it's like every 5 seconds. Wow. That's crazy. That's really cool. Like, I'm looking at it on my screen. What do you want to do, Sayo?
You can continue looking for more gems.
Okay.
Did you left your channel?
I need to go back. I figure we can just rock our way up. One, it gives us a chance at gear, and two, I get the gems out of the way.
I did make a barbarian, and I have a full set for the tornadoes, but just, I can't kill the Rift Guardians. It takes like forever.
Oh, yeah? You need, like, really specific gear, huh? Well done. For the, barb.
Yeah, I have mostly all of it, but I'm still lacking on some DPS components.
When's this season over?
I'm not really sure. I'm gonna guess probably September.
Oh, really?
That's what I think. I'm not really sure.
Oh, man. So, why are you here? I swore an oath. Surely our friend would have helped you
without such an oath. Not to our friend, but to my order. Season 2 didn't even last that long.
I'm ready. I feel all powerful right now. I didn't kill one. Yeah. What up, Atani? I'm doing good, man. I'm doing really good. How about you, man? What's up? We're switching games here in like 12 minutes. So basically, as far as we can rift. as fast as Sao Center can run it. Crazy games I've been away from for so long that I forgot how to play a little bit. This is quite literally one of those. I'll take my one gem.
What do you need?
Just finished work. Jeez, Atani, you just finished work, bro? Dang. Let's see. Increased damage against enemies under the effects of control and pairing effects. Is that considered cold damage too?
What did you get?
The Bane of the Trapped. Is that under cold, like chill damage?
I think that yes, that's the one I'm using.
Okay, switching out right now.
I got it to rank 48.
Jeez. Ready when you are. It's like you're running around with, like, electrocute damage on.
You
Let's see the gem. Keystone in it. Oh, it's the poison gem. I love this one. Now I just need a socketed amulet. And I'm ready to go. I love the poison gem. Totally worth that dot damage. Jade Harvester? Shoot, I'll keep that. I'll make a witch doctor for Jade Harvest. Well done. Shoot, I've never gotten the Jade Harvest for the witch doctor. It's funny, this is how everyone's going to get their gear for softcore. They just play seasonal. You know? I'm sure we can do the next one in less than 5 minutes. I'm down. Plus, we're playing as two people. Ouch. Oh, there's two elite packs. Two elite packs. I'm on my way down. There's the other one. Okay. Wow. When I said 5 minutes, literally that's what happened. Cloak, boots, amulet, gem, some blood shards. Keystone. This is how you level grind. This. Yes! I got the chest piece for the set. Please be good. Oh, I lose 15% toughness. Oh, okay, I see. I'm gaining... Wow, that is a nice chunk of armor. Companion damage, nice. Physical resistance, I'll take that. Yep, overall better damage. Way better armor, it's like double. Yep, mine. And I can put more stones on it. Come here. I'm making diamonds real quick. So give me just a minute. There we go. I got almost 1,000 resistance and everything. I'm just gonna break this one down. Shoulders. Yeah, shoulders are garbage. Oh, look at those boots. How many pieces of black thorns am I wearing? Just the shoes and the gloves? I do like having all of my companions, though. But if I put on black thorns, I get the two-piece set, which is increased damage to elites and more vitality. Which, it don't matter. Do you think having all of your pets is worth it?
No.
Okay, so I'm wearing a little bit more damage to elites. Oh, come here, Kadala.
You look like you could use
I need what?
Indeterminate usefulness.
Hands. Let's do hands. Gloves.
Do come back again. What a steal. Cannot afford that.
Got them. They're moderately terrible, though. Like, my Marauder gloves still give me better in all fields.
You look like you could use a new item of, indeterminate.
Pants. That's what I'll do. Because it has pants, right? Yep. Oh, I ran out. So that one was my last one. But I do have three pieces to that set. At four, that'll be a nice increase to damage. And that ring will come in handy soon, too. Oh. Hey, have you ever thought of the S... have you seen the esoteric alteration gem? You think that's worth it?
The what gem?
Esoteric alteration, the one that gained 10% non-physical damage reduction, and then while below half-life, your resistances are increased by 75%.
I think that one's for a monk.
Ah. Oh, Eye of Etlich. Terrible. What's up, babe?
I can't enjoy my drink.
Why?
It keeps getting flat.
Aww. Ready when you are. I figure this will be my last run for the night. And then we'll switch over and try out her story. I figured that one will be kind of fun because everyone can get involved in that. Ouch, those guys hurt. Oh, I got stuck in the wall again.
I wish I could do that.
Damn it.
Did you pick up that Rocket League?
I have it, but I can't play it because it won't even load up on my screen. Like, it just, when I click to launch it, it immediately freezes. And then tells my computer to, just sit there and do nothing and non-responsive. And then I have to, open up the task manager to force it to close. I really want to play Rocket League, but...
Well, I have problems. I just go to Steam community groups and see if anybody's having the same problems.
It seems like I'm one of the few that have a random problem that folks have seen. Because I messaged the developers, and their fix was uninstalling the game and sending them the log files before you do something. My game freezes so quick that the game doesn't even register in the system, and the log files don't even get created. So that's how fast that goes non-responsive. Oh. Mhm. Yeah, right after this run. Her story. Nope, it's kind of like you're an investigator doing a report, and from what I've seen, some chick has some issues. And there's multiple personalities, and you're there to, like, give the full story. Yeah, like, you're watching an interview, you're watching a bunch of videotapes of an interview, and you're constantly trying to find out all the information. It's kind of neat.
What is it, like, a lot of levels and stuff that you do?
It's not levels, it's just you literally watching video.
So when are they gonna Is there gonna be a third one for that one game where you're that girl
and
you go back in time?
Oh, they already have a third episode out.
You didn't play yet?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Great.
No, there's gonna be 5 episodes to Life is Strange, and they have 3 of them out. Yep.